Hello, Internet. It is I, Malik Aaron, and welcome back to another gameplay video. The game we're going to be playing today is Transformers: Revenge of the Fallen for the PlayStation 2. As you can see, this is a tie-in game to the movie, a movie which many people consider to be one of the worst sequels ever made. So, that's not a good sign. Now, I know there is a HD version, for the 360 PS3, but I really didn't care. I found the PS2 version because it was cheap, and I was like, this will work. As it says here, a unique Transformers adventure developed exclusively for the PlayStation 2 computer entertainment system. So, yeah, this is its own unique version. Now, I've never played, well, that's not exactly true. I have played this game on the DS way back in the day. I think it was the Decepticon, or no, it was the Autobot version. I forget. But I did have this game and I played it. I thought it was fine. But this is different. This is home console. So, will this be a pleasant surprise or will this be just as bad as the movie? Let's find out. All right, let's do this. I have a feeling this game's not going to be very good because this is a PS2 game released in 2009. I think that's should be a decent enough sign. Because by this time the PS2 was more or less dead. Like the only real games going to the console were licensed games, movie licensed games, TV show games. That's the main games that came to the PS2 around this time because obviously most of the resources went to the PS3 where it was struggling very badly those first few years. So, looking back at all of my memory card stuff. Da-da-da. It's Batman's. We can't forget everyone's favorite Demon Shrek. Yeah, an icon. All right, enough shenanigans. Let's do this. Hasbro, level Paramount, DreamWorks. Can we get to the game, please? I would appreciate it. Here we go. Ooh, this looks so low res. This is gonna be a good one. I just know it is. Yes, create a memory card. Campaign, arena mode, options, extras, exit. Let's do campaign. There's normal and hard. There's no easy. So sorry, game journalists, you're not allowed to be go, pick easy option. Is this gonna have footage from the actual movie or is it just gonna have its own food? Hope for our race lay with the Allspark, the keeper of our history. But with its destruction, only fragments now remain, hidden away for all time. And though we have vanquished the Decepticon leader, Megatron, his minions remain. Yeah, this is in-game footage. Well, not in-game footage. The PS2 would never have graphics this good. This is just cutscene footage. CGI cutscene footage. I don't know how much
this game follows the movie? Not certain. Because for some movie licensed games, it varies wildly. Some games are exactly like the movie. Some have nothing to do with the movie. Or they make up their own story, like a side story or something. Alright. Let's come on, game. Let me play, please. Still loading. Yeah, then now we have real the real graphics. I love how Earth just looks so bad. It visually just looks terrible. What the heck is happening? It's been like how long? 5 minutes? Oh, yes. Yes, I'm loving these graphics. Yes. I picked a real winner today. The Decepticons have attacked a Nest convoy and sold its cargo. Optimus Prime is leading the Autobots to investigate. Recover a stolen Nest cargo. Okay.
Some maneuvers to get used to.
I've already figured that out.
I'll give it a try.
It's time to calibrate your suit.
Affirmative, Ironhide. Sensors, calibrate it.
Prime, take a look at your HUD. The top bar displays health.
I'm literally just holding R2.
Decepticon threat eliminated.
I know this is real riveting stuff. I can't even hit these. I'm trying, but I can't. Oh. I was wondering if I could aim properly, but now I can. I have to use the R2 to hold it. R3, I think? Yeah. Literally just doing the same thing over and over again.
Everyone pays the ultimate price. Decepticon terminated. Decepticon terminated.
How far are we falling? My goddamn. We should have hit the ground by now. He has to do that. Did it. Look at that. As Bumblebee chases sideways, Ironhide, itching for a fight, pursues Demolisher. You gotta seek and destroy Demolisher. We're in China, downtown Shanghai. God, give me flashbacks to Transformers 4, where they had a whole part in China because they wanted that Chinese money, and to their credit, it worked. At the time, this was the highest grossing movie ever in... Well, not this, the fourth one was the highest grossing movie ever in China. Oh, how things change.
Autobots, report. I'm on sideways, about to take him down.
Where are the human characters everyone loves? Where's Sam? Where's Megan Fox? Where's Sam's parents? Give me the real entertainment. Oh, where's Sam's friend, his roommate, who was totally useful in the movie? Where is he? This game isn't giving me what I want.
I detect more Decepticons approaching.
Okay, so now we're in the city. Causing a bunch of damage.
Let's start off with a light attack.
I only got two attacks, Prime. Hard and deadly.
Liking this advertisement right here. I unlocked an image. Wow. Can I at least grab stuff? Do something cool? How the heck am I not hitting you? Are those the good guys? I think
so.
There is no obstacle too high for this Autobot.
Wow, what a charismatic one. I unlocked another image. Nice. Was that a third image? Probably. A model. Ooh, a variety.
I am under fire.
Where are the humans at?
Ironhide. See that?
Jeez, what's going on? Look at all this destruction.
Block, fashion, I figure out. That's it.
All I gotta do is just jump and bam. I love how direct my path is. It doesn't even give me an option to explore. Just like, you gotta fight X amount of enemies in order to advance.
That's the end of that.
off screen. Why are they all the way here where I can barely see? Oh, stupid camera getting me. Alright.
Power up mode consumes your energy. Let's do it.
How long is this? This is so repetitive. I'm just, all I'm doing is just going around beating enemies.
In some areas, you can use failure is for deception. Let's go.
Oh, we're causing millions and probably billions in property damage.
We cannot win the war with offense alone. Defense, never heard. Get over here, you deceptive coward.
All I gotta do is just press R and it automatically shoots.
Stop shooting at me.
What now?
He's searching for something. You must stop him, Ironhide.
Oof. Oh, come on, I tried to dodge them. Oh, come on. Why does that have to be so specific? Why can't it just be like any hit? What the heck am I doing wrong?
I'm giving him a 50 caliber reprogramming.
Oh no. No. Oh. X. This is a God of War type. Yeah, this is God of War. That wasn't even cool. That was so underwhelming.
Looks like Demolisher bleeds brake fluid just like the rest.
Oh. Oh, oops. I didn't expect that. Okay, I know exactly where to do it. Freaking guy stays down for too long. Has to be specifically like right there. Right here.
The monster is wounded. I am going to finish him off.
Oh.
shoulder is hurt. Anyone want to gloat?
Are Mudflap and Skids even in this game?
I'm curious.
Good thing there's a manual in here. Dang it, it won't even tell me.
I'm still sideways in coordinates now. All three units converge. I'm on his six.
Oh, this isn't accurate at all. Bumblebee, well, I thought that in the first movie he could talk, but in the rest of the series he just has like this. He just talks if he was his little voice box, or like radio and stuff. Apparently, I have to catch a sideswipe. I'm just gonna run away from everybody. Where the heck do I go? Oh, there we go. I figured it out myself. Oh. Well, there goes Bumblebee.
Let's do it right this time.
Here we go again.
Let's do it right this time.
Optimus is gonna be so annoyed with me. And he should be.
Let's do it right this time.
How the heck, where do I go? I can't go that way. I guess I'll just have to shoot him. You sure about that? I've died several times before. Oh, I can't jump there. I have to stay here. Okay.
Who did that?
Who did that? What? Of course, it magically falls down exactly where I need it to. It's video game logic, everybody. Just keep going. Can I just ignore everything? Oh, literally, I can't.
Okay, who did that? Dark, cool.
Wait, I don't remember Yeah, that's not Optimus. Optimus would never say something like that. Gosh, they're swarming. Okay. Just wondering what to do. Ooh. Well, that was a mistake. What is this running? What is that? That's not how people run. Well, it's not how most people run, Bumblebee. They don't run like this. And I know you're not like most people, you know, being a robot and all, but still. What the heck were you? Oh, I was fighting all those other dudes. Now you want to show up and look good. Bunch of fake Autobots. These are like the easiest secrets to find ever. Like they're not even trying. How long is this gonna take? Where the heck do I go from here? I think this is like the last spot. Looks like it. I know you can barely see me. I can barely see myself too. Like an ant on the screen. Die. There we go. Always another one. We do keep going. I thought for sure that would be it. I guess not. Where the heck do I go? Where does it end?
Okay.
when does this end? It's been going on forever. Circles. Feels like I'm going in circles. So long. Autobot's autonomous trail sideways takes a desperate, makes a desperate attempt to escape with the Nest technology. Escape from this. Oh, so we're playing. So we're back, going back and forth between Autobots and Decepticons. Okay, I see. Now we're driving. Oh my goodness. I died. This game doesn't even have any cool over game over sequences. This sucks. That's so pathetic. Dang, smash into another car takes away half your health. try this again. And I'm angry. Of course. Looks like.
Prophecies come true. The unclean thing has crawled from the pit to threaten the universe. I only wish I'd found you.
Ah, but you didn't. Instead, you fell into a deep sleep, and now here you are, my traitor. Secure him in the underground base. I'll use whatever means of motivation necessary to acquire of leadership. Once I have it, this infested rock will be no more. Proceed to the next objective.
Whatever for your lordship, I am a far better servant to you than he could be. He has failed you once. I would hate to see you disappointed a second time.
Enough. Secure the second artifact. Do not fail me, Starscream.
Yes, Master.
Soundwave, command Reflan and Ravage to retrieve the Allspark Shard.
What now? Destroy the fleet and shield generators. Alright, let's do that.
Come on.
water. It's just beautiful. Okay, we're flying now. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I did not mean to do that.
Unless they're me. Oh, we get to do a barrel roll. Look at that. Not very good at it, as you see. Oh my goodness. This is the epitome of gotta go fast. I was just getting murdered. Ah, the generators again. Is this gonna be the whole level? Probably. Why does it take for so long for them to pop? Here we go again. And down we go again. I know, target the generators, that's what I've been doing. How many of these are there? This will take a long time to destroy. I think I did it. Oh. Yeah, I did.
I'll take side piece. I've softened them up for you, dull brat.
Gotta infiltrate the platform. I think I remember this visual from the movie, not as cool or visually interesting. This game has nothing from the movie. Well, it has some stuff, but none of the good stuff. Like, we're talking Sam's parents. There was a scene where two dogs were humping each other. Like, where's the comedy? And I use bunny ears when I say comedy because it was horrible comedy. Because Michael Bay doesn't understand what comedy is. But even that would be better than this. This is just generic. I'm just holding R2 the whole time and just shooting everything inside you. Like, how is this fun? It's not even satisfying. It's just like, it's like busy work. Explosions everywhere. What now? What am I doing? That was it? What? The worst puzzles ever. can't even call them puzzles. Like, that's an insult to puzzles. Well, he died in the air. He floated on the air. He just fell. My bolt just disappeared, so let's just keep going and going and going and going. Oh boy, I can't wait for this. Oops, pressed the wrong thing. This is so boring. I'm just gonna run away from all of them like a real villain, like a cowardly villain, just run away from everything. So far it's working. Some buddies here to help me out.
great, now I'm blocked. Fantastic. There we go. Okay, just keep going. No, I don't want to do it down there. Shoot this guy. There we go. This has to be the end. It has to be. The heck is this? It's probably some rando they made up for the game. And he's dead. I wonder how hard this will be. Wow, not hard at all. What a surprise. Oh my god, another one? Seriously, I just fought one of you. I literally just fought one of you like less than a minute ago, and I gotta fight you again? Gosh, I'm getting destroyed. I'm about to die. And I'm dead. Alright, well he's dead now. It's not over? God damn. We gotta activate the wrenches. Okay. I wonder if the HD version is better than really. I know it is. It has to be better. But by how much? Like, is it a real game of real effort, or is it just like another shitty cash grab? Because that's what this is. What now? I
again.
You know what? Once this is done, I'm gonna end the video because I'm really getting tired of this. It's getting extremely repetitive. Very time consuming. Oh, the wrench is going on. It's supposed to be Megatron. Yes, it is. Oh, God. Here comes more of these scrubs we gotta kill. Why isn't this guy taking damage? Sure. There we go. Now he's dead. Please let this be it. That was a big old turnaround.
Oh, God. Oh. This is awful. This is like... It's so boring. It's just... There's nothing to this game. There's nothing. It goes on and on and on forever, it feels like. This isn't exciting at all.
And I still don't know if Mudflap and Skids are in this game. Are they in this game or not? Oh, finally some humans! They look just as ugly as the robots. Where the heck do I go? Oh, now they show up. How am I having to deal with all these enemies? Can I just leave? Dang it, I can't. I mean, it would be out of character for Optimus to do that. Although it would be pretty funny. Just say, I'm dead. That's what I heard. Be there any second, my ass. Took you a good 10 minutes to get here. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't take long. Thank you. How do I... I'm trying to pull it. Oh my god, I'm trying so hard. What am I doing? What am I supposed to do? I can't pull it that way. To do. I'm trying to grab it.
What are the controls? It's flight vehicle. I'm trying to push or pull a circle, I get that. It's not telling me how to... Man.
Oh, this game... Maybe if I'm on the other side, I could do it. I want to be on this side, just to push it this way. It's not going. I'm trying to push this. I'm literally doing whatever I can. I give up. I'm done anyway. I'm done with this game. This game is trash. Utter trash. Hated it. I don't know if the HD version is better, because I don't have that. But it has to be. If it's worse than this, then this game shouldn't have existed at all. Yeah, what do you know? A bad movie makes a bad game. Who would have thought? Well, that's not entirely true. X-Men Origins is the exception to that. But, yeah, this game is ass. It looks bad. It plays bad. It's repetitive as hell. Awful. Hated it. Definitely worse than the first Transformers game. Now, you know, first movie game. I do have the third movie game on the 360. That should, without a doubt, be the best of all these. So, hopefully that will be good whenever I play that. But... yeah, this game sucked. Terrible. I definitely don't recommend, especially this version. Don't recommend it at all. And there were no human characters that had none of the Michael Bayisms I wish that I wanted. I wish they were in this game, because at least that would make this game somewhat entertaining, just to laugh at the awful humor. But it doesn't even have that. It's just mission after mission after mission after mission after mission, doing the same thing over and over again. It's, I hate it. I hate it so much. So, yeah, that's it. That's all for that. Next up on the channel, for the 360, it'll be my first ever Kinect video. Yeah, remember the Kinect? How much of a failure it was? Yeah. And it's a Sonic game, too. It's the ultimate combination. It's gonna be bad. I just know it. For the next PS2 gameplay video, it's either gonna be two things. They're both movie licensed. One is a movie licensed game that tells you it's a movie licensed game, because the part of the title is the official game of the movie. Like, you can't get more unsubtle than that. And the other one is a movie licensed game that had it. Well, I've already played the first game, and the first game was hated, but this one was the game that people wanted in the first place. They should have done that the first time. So yeah, that should be interesting. And yeah, that's it. That's all. Oh, sorry. Make sure to subscribe, like this video, leave a comment, turn on notifications, share, the whole drill. Want to check out more videos like this, there's a playlist on the homepage with over 200 of these videos. All types of games, genres, series, from many consoles. Yeah, I've played the first Transformers game a long time. If you want to search for that, go right ahead. You can see how bad that game was. But yeah, that's it. I'm out. Bye.